Hey there, everyone. My name is Paul Laursen, and I'm co-founder of HIIT Science. I've got a 25-year history in the world of sport and exercise science. I stemmed first as an athlete that never reached the top, but I used that frustration to study, to get a PhD in the area, and then do further research, become a professor, work in Olympic sport, and then also currently I have the privilege of being able to coach some very talented athletes. But at the end of the day, there's always been one question I've tried to answer and continue to try to answer that to this day, and that's, what should I do today to optimize my athlete's performance tomorrow? So for this, alongside my colleague Martin Bescheid, we've pulled together our years of research and understanding into a textbook with Human Kinetics, an online course, which can be viewed at hitscience.com. And yeah, in this short video clip, I'm going to give you some of the key elements of our book and course and explain briefly how the knowledge within offers you a key advantage as a trainer or a practitioner over your counterparts. So first of all, we should start off with, well, what is high-intensity interval training? And just to be clear, high-intensity interval training is exercise that consists of bouts of repeated high-intensity work in your so-called red zone or over your threshold, and it's separated by periods of recovery or brief rest periods. By doing exercise in this format versus just continuous exercise allows you to create, produce more high-intensity work than if you were to just do a continuous high-intensity bout. So yeah, it's a very intricate form of training. It can be done many different ways. As we love to say, there's more than one way to skin a cat when it comes to training, an old English saying. But yeah, the approach that we really take within HIIT Science is we start as scientists. We really try to understand how the human works and responds to various forms of exercise, and so we really take a physiologically based approach. How does the body respond? And I guess to keep things as simple as we can, there are three main physiological targets that you're using to hit or to try to target when you do high intensity interval training. And the first one is an oxidative or aerobic response, right? You want to increase the aerobic capacity, right? So the ability to use oxygen. You also want to improve your ability to tolerate or produce lactate or use the anaerobic glycolytic system. And you also typically are looking for some sort of a neuromuscular or musculoskeletal response. You want to enhance your ability to recruit your large muscle fibers and ultimately develop resilience within the larger larger motor units. So this is ultimately what we show is how the various moving parts of high intensity interval training, whether it be the key ones are the intensity of the workbout, the duration of the workbout, and then the intensity and duration of the relief bout between those. So depending on what you choose your intensity and duration to be, the more you can complete, you can create completely different signals or hit different targets. That we started with the different physiological responses. So that's really what we teach within HIIT Science, is how to use those moving parts to form five key weapons. And those key weapons are your long intervals, your short intervals, your repeated sprint training or your short sprints, as well as your long sprints. And then finally, within the team sport context, we explain how to use small-sided games. And yeah, we go through 10 chapters that explain the science, and then we don't say, we admit we don't know it all within particular contexts of specific sports, so we take in world-leading practitioners that work in some of the top sports in the world, and they come in and they explain in the final 20 chapters how it is applied directly within their sporting context. So that is HIIT Science and the science and application of high intensity interval training in a nutshell. And for more information, please check out HIIT Science to see, we've got amazing socials and blogs But yeah, thank you very much for your tuning in, and hope you might be interested in checking out the science and application of high intensity interval training. Thanks very much.